the hall, probably about 6 or 7 of these guys actually lived in the hall. And then after probably about 10 or 15 years, they decided not to do that. Everyone had to live outside the hall, and then you had to respond to pagers or the sirens that they used to do. Before pagers, you had sirens. A siren would go off, you'd hear the big air siren, and you'd run to the hall, jump on the truck, phone dispatch, ask them where the fire is, and then you'd go to that fire. So it was great. Thank you.